Bitcoin BIP 91 has locked in. According to Bitcoin Magazine, the activation of the proposal to improve Bitcoin BIP 91 officially took place on Thursday night, July 20. This happened due to the fact that more than 90% of the network hash signaled in support of this decision. The next step is to activate the SegWit protocol, but so far there is no certainty that it will happen. For now, the crypto community responding quite positively to the BIP 91 activation, and this is evidenced by the increase in the Bitcoin price in recent days. According to CoinMarketCap, the weighted average Bitcoin rate at the time of press fluctuates in a $2,700 zone.